Just over a week after a guest died following a ride on the Voyage roller coaster, another guest at Holiday World is taken to the hospital. Officials with Holiday World tell us that guest had to be taken by helicopter to an Evansville hospital after riding the Cheetah Chase. We're told that guest was conscious and talking when they left the park. Their condition tonight is not known. Holiday World tells us the ride was inspected and reopened.